smell, the touch, the voice, or even just the thought.